I was being issued a divorce, and almost a year has been passed. Now how to do reconcile? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. If the husband hasn't issued one divorce or the three divorce that has been considered as a one divorce, and if the husband issues the divorce to the wife, and the period which is being inserted in the Quran in Surah Baqarah verse number 228-229, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says the time of the 3 months, if the 3 months has been passed away and they haven't reconciled, so what is the process of reconciling? If the period has been passed away and the second divorce has not been issued, and also at the same time the husband have not reconciled it, the way to do that it they just have to do a re-nikah. So basically it will be the same the process they have done it in the beginning, in the first time they have done it, so they have to do the second time. So like calling our witnesses and calling an imam, calling their wali, and everybody has to be a witness that they are reconciling. But also the husband can say to the wife that I take you back within the time. But the time if he's passed away, now what is the condition of the woman who the time is, because is their relation becomes like a haram or is it a halal? So that is something like an in middle. It is not a haram, but it is this is not a completely haram. So but rather following the way of sunnah is the way that they have to do the re-nikah, re-contract, re-issuing the mahar, and they have to do a khutbah of nikah, and they have to do the same thing all over again that they have done it in the first time, but not making some like a huge wedding halls and everything. So I'm talking about something like a very basic requirement, which is like a witnesses, imam, the wali, and whoever the witnesses are from the girl side and the boy side, and the imam has to do the same thing. But they don't have to write the whole contract of a nikah, but rather just accept it through the sharia and make the reconciling through this process.